This is the DashHacks.com news update. With newly released custom firmware options stretching all the way to 4.30, many users had been greeted to completely unfettered access to the PlayStation Network's myriad of services. From online games of Borderlands 2 to some now downloadable titles from the PSN store, for a short time it seemed we had it all. Today, however, Sony has taken its first real strike back. If you try to sign into the PSN with any CFW, you'll now be greeted with an error code 800-2A231, leaving you completely barred from the network. That's just the beginning of your problems, though, because you'll also be receiving an email with the following message. PlayStation customer. Notice, unauthorized or pirated software has been detected on your PlayStation 3 system. This use has violated the terms of both the system software license agreement for the PlayStation 3 system and the terms of service and user agreement. As a result, your Sony Entertainment Network account has been permanently banned, and access to the PlayStation Network and Sony Entertainment Network services through your PlayStation 3 have been permanently terminated. Check back next week for another DashHacks.com news update. Oh.